In a statement issued through social media, the mayor spoke about the new measures taken due to the assignment of a new case of COVID in the municipality.
We received an official report of a positive case assigned to Providence. This is a patient who get a remission by the local hospital for medical complication. This patient never present symptoms related with COVID-19.
According to the mayor, the patient referred for health complication is not in a delicate state, and sample tests have already been taken from the people in his close circle who must remain in quarantine.
We have to continue do the tapaboca. We have to continue wash your hands. We have to continue keep distance from each other. Second, we can start back with the Pico General at the supermarket and banks.
As part of the measures, a curfew will be decreed every weekend from 10 p.m. The mayor clarifies that despite vigilance to legal entry points, he asks the community to denounce the entry of people in speedboats.
I invite the community of Providence and Catalina to report to us are those people who are coming in fast lunch from Colombia and Central America to we can verify and have the control of them. The near people putting in danger all the way.
The test results for the epidemiological fence of this new case will confirm if the contagion took place in Old Providence or during his transfer to Bucaramanga.